What's going on, guys? This is Huey with DNA Gaming, and I'm here for another first 45 for Assassin's Creed Origins. Ubisoft presents. Siwa? Siwa? The Oasis. Put it to you like that. Okay. Some nice scenery going on. Okay, so they were decorating for him. Got sour real quick. 1 year later.
I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you.
The Haran.
We will find you in your sleep!
I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa.
Yep. Like, oh, you want your dagger back? There you go.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Lock it. Damn it. Okay, that's heavy.
You are quick, Magi.
Oh, shit. Okay, so far, the controls are definitely a lot different, as you can see with the prompts. We'll see how it works out. Did he just run up to me and just stop? He's just like, wow, I can't believe he just ran up to me and stopped.
This place will serve as doom to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Okay, so he can only swing like 3 times.
Ah!
get out of here with that. Oh, nice.
Anubis awaits you.
Okay, I like that. That's cool. I can loot him. Got a new weapon. Okay, and you can actually carry people. Okay. No, that's not a new thing, but that's cool. You can still carry people. Gear. Okay, there it goes. That was weird. A mace? That's a fugly ass mace. Oh no, I'm not with maces. Not a mace person. Oh, and you have to be levels for them. That kind of sucks. Oh well, I guess. Okay, so these are my targets.
Nick, no way out. No footholds here.
Okay.
I need to find a way into another room. Scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Oh, Jesus, those big ass bugs. The big bugs from the mummy. Pull out a torch. Oh, okay. So, wait, can you just pull out a torch whenever? Nice scenery.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
You found $200. Surprised there's no like run button. Oh, did I do that? All right, I did that. That was weird. $3, $4, $4, $4, $6.
Of the ancients.
Oh, sweet treasure. Just step all over this treasure and not take any of it. So there's certain things you can loot. Okay. That's why. So far, I already missed the sprint button. I had a feeling I had to go up here. And I was right.
There. Light.
Screw you, Torch. I don't need you.
This wall. Soldiers. Of course.
What was that?
You get him!
Die! Elzephor! Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
Oh. Oh, wrong button. That's why. Yeah, son. Oh. Grab. Oh, wait, hold on. No, I don't want to carry him. Screw him. No, I wanted the loot.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? 10 months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Camel.
Where is your mount?
Is it a camel?
There you are, boy.
It is a camel.
Let us go, Seni.
That's awesome.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Arabian Nights.
It has been difficult.
Arabian Day.
Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order.
The moon and the stars.
But the soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I know Aladdin didn't take place here, but still.
Do not forget.
The scenery reminds me of it.
To pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers.
Drunk driving the camel.
If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
That must be the worst.
Whoa.
It's missed.
See you.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyhat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
He's just running
Let's
over
not
people.
Attract attention.
Let's try not to attract attention, yet ran over like 6 people.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunamu.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Majuno Moon is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
He's a dick. That's what I got from that. I got he's a dick from that.
Whoa. Ah, home. Leave your... Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, it's fine.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Payek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit! I'll take care of it.
I said sit!
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed, but you, I can count on.
That's why it's a red couch. So it doesn't show the blood. It's also why he's got brown pants on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Majuno Moon. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there.
That's pretty cool how it goes down as you're drawing it.
Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk!
Is that a white guy?
Nomark Rudjek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
So you're telling me that they couldn't...
Watch out!
See those two.
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
Jesus. Now this is just getting lazy.
Hey.
Now for the rest of them.
And I'll loot.
Hey, wait!
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
I'm sorry, I apologize.
He's going to be surprised.
They will not see him here.
Oh. Oh.
What?
Okay. Don't leave the bodies out in the open yet. There's no prompt. To move them, that's ridiculous. Clothesline!
Right. So I'm not
dreaming. Just chicken.
Does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their gall.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
Figure out all my duties.
I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
Is that a piece of Eden?
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I will find you.
You'll be killed.
And I will kill you.
You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Sweet, I just turned Super Saiyan. No, let's actually go to that one first. Soft leather. You know what? Let's do...
Bayek, I need some help with the requests on my table if you have any time.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Transporting. Okay, that's useful. That's very useful, actually. Whoa.
Thank Amun-Re. Fayek has returned to the oasis.
I keep wanting to hold R2 in order to run.
Is that who I think it is?
Our Magi has returned.
Whoa. Hopefully that's the one I need. I think it should be. Okay. So I need to kill 5 of those. This bow's got ridiculous target acquisition.
This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting.
Open the gear page. Okay. Increased range damage. Okay.
This will work perfectly.
Whoa.
No one, I know I'm gonna need it, so might as well go ahead and... Might as well go ahead and just kill it now. Alright. What other quest can we do? Restricted area.
Give me an excuse to cut you up. Any.
Whoa.
Thank you. See how many more people are down here. Okay, so it looks like he's in a cage. I knew there was somebody up there. It's a level 4 guy. So there's more up there, so it looks like it probably would be better. I'm gonna have to go this way through the entrance, because there's probably no way over this way that I can go, is there? I don't know, I guess I can try to pull myself up over here. I think that's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna try to pull myself up from over there. Okay, so, there's 4 guards over there. I feel like I got enough information. I'm gonna try to go over this way. Okay, well, they burned this area down. Try to go over this way. Try to take a few of these people out just in case. And there's the guy I didn't see. So a headshot's gonna fully take somebody out, level 1. So for a level 2 guy, it won't. I kind of want to pop that guy right there. But not with the level 2 guy lurking. He didn't fall.
let them see you.
Quickly, go.
Where is Terramun?
Ah, the Amun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
I'm gonna have to walk out. Let me look ahead a bit more. Okay, so I want to go this way. That's right, I did it. That's right, you see nothing. This is actually a lot bigger area than I thought it was.
has become of the priest I questioned?
He died, my lord.
Find is anyone there? Priests.
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. Get me out of here!
You're talking to.
Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Go take a look.
Cover me.
Get me out of here.
I don't know who's talking, but sure. Jump! Camel? There's the camel. Let's get to the farm. So far, the camel's pretty sensitive to ride.
Take it down to Teramon's farm.
Whoa. I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here with her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Teramon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
Ah, I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
Bad pharaoh. Bad. That's gonna do it for this first 45. If you liked the video, be sure to hit that like button and hit that subscribe button. We appreciate it. Thanks. Later.